Right. Sub-assemblies. Why can't I click? Oh, I have to build this pissing manually. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Most powerful engines that we have, the mainsails. And I want cross. Okay. Okay, I expect an explosion. Fully expect an explosion. Let's see how it is. I'd like to welcome you all to the Thoroughbred. Let's see if this will work. I don't think so, but let's give it a try. We may have been batting completely up the wrong tree here, but never mind. I can't believe that this is somehow actually working. Somewhat. Don't know why all this toggles back on every single bloody time. Ah, the timer has ended. For my lunch. But it is somewhat working. Like, I almost believe if we had two of those engines on the bottom, we'd be somewhere near. But I'm going to leave it for now, so I'm going to pause that. We'll get my lunch and I'll be right back. I'm back. Let's continue praying that something happens with this. Oh no, I think we need more power, baby. More power, baby. It's a little snakey snake, look at that. How are we doing? Badly. Great. I'm going to revert the flight to the space plane hangar, I think, before we lose our people. And what I'm going to look at doing, if we come down here, is I want to put maximum...
Maximum.
I really hope that that works. Oh, please. Say that that works. If it works, I'll be the happiest man alive. Oh God. Well, a horrible mistake has been made. So I'm looking for 39 seconds, which is now. How the hell this is somewhat working, I have no idea. Well, I do, it's called All the Power in the Bloody World.